afternoon. I'm here at Linden for Lac and Lac's National Babaan Month.
Mr. President of Sawadi Marketing Incorporated, distributor of Lac. So, to our fast-paced world, nowadays, it is easier to just give our children money for them to buy food in school. The problem arises in the kind of food they buy. Bringing back the Lac and Lac declares June as National Pabaon Month. Thank you.
Gentlemen, let's welcome Ms. Abigail Bisanao.
Because we all know that there's so much time, effort, and love in every prepared lunch. Tama? So why it is important to prepare a healthy baon? Because health must be our priority. And a healthy baon can assure parents that they are giving the right food for their children. So what do children often eat at school? Actually, children, even adults nowadays, would go for what they want rather or over what they need. And for children na hindi gaano ka-informed kung ka-overweight or obese, and ages from 10 to 19 years old, 13% of them are overweight or obese. And yes, for themselves. Next is to be diverse. So offer yung variety of foods in every packed lunch. Yung packed lunches should be easy to prepare, and milk and fruit juices must be the priority as baon na beverage.
On Lac and Lac's Healthy Babaon Month in my blog, on my blog, www.occasionsofjoy.com. See you there.